I guess the most important thing for us to discuss now is the issue of equality. We are in a point in the use and deployment of all internet technologies where we can use them to tackle one of the greatest enemies of mankind ever, which is inequality. So we're in a point where it can foster the fight against inequality, or it can deepen down the breach as never before. So I think that there's this not necessarily digital struggle to use digital technologies available through internet to fight inequality.